The right lobe is econormal and has two nodules. The ventral one is heterogeneous and is composed of econormal and moderately hypocagenic parts. This lesion has numerous microcalcifications. The dorsal nodule is hypoechoic. There is a pathological lymph node above the thyroid. The node is heterogeneous, presents cystic changes and microcalcifications.